explosion that caused that collapse, or if it was simply, that's the first one, that's the south tower collapsing, and that was about a half hour, give or take, after the planes hit the tower. Then shortly after that, just as the smoke was